The Columbian Park Zoo used their Facebook page to express their thanks to the community for their support as the three African penguins remain in critical condition. As Star City News previously reported, six penguins at the zoo have died from an infection suspected to be avian malaria. Zoo staff has received hundreds of cards, letters, and drawings from the public. The zoo says they want to thank everyone who reached out during this difficult time, and they will provide updates as they are available.